So, how do we get these to work with this? Specifically, how do we get this to fit in here? And that is exactly what I'm going to show you. All right, everybody, I am back with you. So, in this video at least, I've had a lot of comments and questions about how did I route my comtac 3s through a simple Baofeng Ham radio. So I've actually been looking for a solution for quite a while, probably about 5 or 6 years looking for a good solution, and I found one. But first I'm going to show you how I did it, and then I'm going to show you where you can get the items for it. So these are the comtac 3s, Peltor comtac 3s. So this one is not the dual mode as a lot of people are familiar with, is there's two outputs. This is a single output to their proprietary Peltor push-to-talk system, which is over here. So Peltor kind of has their own setup, and it's kind of a larger box. Normally, I think the Kenwood connectors along with the smaller push-to-talk, it's a little bit different. This one's pretty decent. It's a little beefy. They do get busted up kind of easy, but it works really well. So how these are connected is by a NATO 6-pin. That's how they're originally wired, NATO-wise. So you can't technically just take your 2-pin connector, find an adapter, and just plug and play. It would be so much easier if you could do that, but you can't because the wiring is a little bit different. Now, these are the same exact set. I just have those ones Helen mounted, and these are my range ones. So I took the comm setting off of this, and then my cable was routed up inside it. But this has a different electrical system than what this is used to. So what you have to do is get a connector. So specifically, get a NATO 6-pin connector to the Baofeng or the Kenwood connector, technically, is what it is. And this routes straight into the Peltor. So if you have this, you can also pick these up as well. They do make different ones that go to Peltors, or there's different models out there of hearing protection. But if you're looking for the NATO ones, you can actually just buy this piece right here. You see it comes apart and then it connects into the radio. So specifically, where I found this at was actually an Instagram photo or a channel or an account. I think it is Disco32. I'll put it down in the description to go to it and to just the Instagram and all that stuff. So I have no affiliation with this company whatsoever. I don't know who runs it. I don't know anything. I don't get kickbacks at all. I just literally found a solution that works really, really well for cheaper Baofeng radios. You can see this one actually is cracked, but it's still good to go. No issue. But I've been looking for a solution. Don't know the company. I'm just giving them a plug just to say that I did it because they make awesome products and it's very easy. Now they make multiple different plugins for different radios too. The common ones are the Baofeng radios connected into the NATO, and it works really, really well, surprisingly. I've used these, works well, haven't had any issues. I did try some older ones, probably about 3 or 4 years ago. They were not wired correctly, but different company. This company is putting out actually very quality parts that I can tell and is working outstanding. So if you guys are interested in this kind of setup and have some of the components, or you've been looking to talk through comms, definitely highly recommend taking a look at their website, seeing what they have available to them, because I'm pretty sure they're going to have what you need to run this. So if you guys are kind of interested in this kind of stuff and you enjoy this kind of content, definitely hit that subscribe. There's a lot more stuff coming up, night vision stuff, comm stuff. I'm going to be working through it more, how to actually have like team communications, other things like that. I've been doing this stuff, just haven't filmed it. But if you like that kind of stuff, subscribe, like, and definitely throw in the comment section what have you been using to connect all this stuff together, or anything else about comm-related gear. So thank you, and I hope you all have a great day.